Here we are at Streetside's breakfast. They got loud music too. Boy, a lot of cars showed up. Here's Kurt's car. Is John Edge's truck and bike. Is Kurtz. Well, it's beautiful. Boy, this is a beautiful car. Coyote and a falcon. Boy, this is nice. 59 Pontiac Bonneville. block. Inside of Street Works. These cars are all for sale. Boy, they got a good stock up now.
Numbers of the tickets that we draw, that way we don't have to sit here all day.
So the last three digits of our first winning ticket number is 908. That's our first winning ticket.
John in there? We got a V6 in it. Boy, they got a lot of cars here. Hi, Kurt.
There you go.
I like this. Oh, I like that. Hemi, dual cords, sedan.
90,000. Oh, this is nice. Sweet. They got a lot of stuff in here.
Isn't that Jack? No, that's not Jack's
club. I called them as one of their other Eastern Europe.
Yeah.
Holy crow. I can't see the price. $60,000. Never ceases to amaze me, this place.
What?
Never ceases to amaze me.
I can't hear you.
Oh.
You want a muffin?
Well, maybe. I don't care. I don't need my left hand or hand today. Yeah, it's a mini. $80,000. Yeah. I like that. $40,000.
How much?
$40,000.
Wow.
This is $46,000. Actually, no, yeah, 47. Henry J. $36,000. Oh, I've seen a lot of them.
No, I mean.
Ooh, price-wise, sitting around. $25,000. No price, coming soon. Good catch, Jim. $70,000 for this Camaro. $48,000 for this Camaro. 58,000. Boy, that's different. 65,000. $58,000 for the 57. You can go on the website, Streetside, look up all the prices. $52,000 for the 68. Has some Corvettes. Down further. $65,000 for the Chevelle. $63,000 for this one. Well, that's a nice tricked out Mustang. $62,000. Boy, it's nice though. That's nice. Got a V6 in it. That kind of kills it for me. Coming soon. Corvette City. All vets. $116,000 for this Shelby. $51,000. No price yet in that GTO. El Camino.
Yeah, 50,000.
50,000. 55,000 for this Anglia. $58,000. I love this yellow 4-4 too. It's a nice one. No price yet. Coming soon. Square body. Nice. No price. Coming soon. $80,000 for this 55. $85,000 for this one. $60,000 for this one. $90,000 for this one. Oh, it's got a coyote in it. Yeehaw. Yeehaw. This ought to make Bill Legacy feel good. It's 260 too. Also. told you guys Broncos are pulling big money. $230,000. $79,000 for the Daytona.